got a stone in. Crafter on. Master Crafter.
Stones?
Oh, that's right, yeah. Definitely. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. While we're waiting, where are you? Oh, I think I jumped. There you are.
Oh, let me check my scroll, Cam.
Okay. Give me this box.
Okay.
What happens from now on is your responsibility.
What the hell, JP? Now you're a wizard?
He is Alatar the Journeyman Wizard, yes.
I'm still convinced you're an octopus. There's no way you can grind all these things. Oh my goodness, he got that too. See, he's definitely an octopus ruler. Confirmed.
What did he do?
He got water balloons on his character too.
Oh,
was that you? I thought it was somebody else. It was this character, right? Because it wasn't one I didn't recognize.
Alright. Are you ready now? Alright, here we go.
Well, I know I like the same, but I know you got the main brand. Warlock, of course.
Oh shit, I fell off the edge! What the fuck?
No.
Yeah, I fell right down that hole. I think it was. Sorry about that. I still got my powers in the wrong spots.
That reminds me of the time we was doing this on hardcore the old way. And of course, Ultra rolled off the edge.
That's great. You seem to get shoved over, pulled back, picked up, dropped on their heads.
Like 20 seconds, right?
I really wish you could cancel this thing instead of accidentally stopping it from dropping.
Oh. This archer did.
Just keep slowly retreating. Did you see the slow wizard pullback? As you go up the hill. Oh yeah, they want to keep the fuck. Then they'll come in. Watch. Then they'll come in. They'll be like, you wait. He'll come in. Oh, we got a new way. We got a new thing. And you're some bullshit line. The reason of why they couldn't kill cocoons again. So.
What cocoons are on top?
Stay away from salty food right now. Spend hours less. Right, I agree with you on that. Patience.
You need control resistance to come out of them faster. I've been slowly putting my boots on that because I don't really got that much. What, the boss?
M-Toss friends.
Okay. They're like, I'm almost done with the collection now. I got the extra ones down there to do it.
Beautiful rings
at the
end of this dungeon. I'll tell you what.
I know, that's why Johnny's been telling me he wants the rings from this place. I saw a wizard wearing a 1950... I saw a wizard wearing a 1950 headpiece that was there. I don't know where that is. I've seen it.
Oh yeah, you got an F-28 3 main, 3
The 1950 one? Yeah. I'm not too sure.
Oh, you talking about the hat in the Underdark?
Yeah.
Does it look like the hat? Oh yeah, that comes out of the box. We got plenty of those. We bought one. A lot. Yeah, I don't want to talk about that. Think about how many bundles I bought. As you know, every one is a bundle.
I think I got something wrong on my page.
Things that may tell you you might have a Neverwinter problem. You have 3,000 days of VIP, or fucking, yeah, a lot of boxes with hats.
Yeah.
Hat boxes.
Well, I'll gladly take one of those. I mean, I know I need this one for now.
All right, Smite.
Okay, I see. Okay. And it's character class, right?
Alright, I'm running Runic Aura.
Okay.
I have Runic Aura on. Remember, switch your Regis's out.
Yeah, I saw that. That's why I kind of wanted it.
Sword is just not doing it.
still got ferocity on. I don't know if I still do. I need that for this.
I don't know. Do you?
1.6 damage for somebody else getting hit. Sure, why not?
Time, Alantar. No, I know. I'm gonna have to make. Oh, I'll get past this boss yet. I got it new, and I gotta take a run truck to kids off some of the very back. So I'll take about 10 or 15 minutes, but I have to take a break.
Oops, I used my artifact last time. Damn, she just left a lot of damage. Damn it, I just lost the point by the way. with me. Dang, they love barreling you.
Yeah,
I'm
sorry. Spider's dead, I'm sorry. Spider's dead, bro.
Oh, yep. Armies. Shit, ready for Artie?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, go Artie's.
Get over here.
Barrel. By all the way by the door. Watch out for the traps. Get it?
Yep. Not that one's dead.
I got one.
What the
here,
heck?
Sorry.
I'm you choked. Yeah, that's definitely it. Hopefully I can survive this. Yeah. I survived it. I'm hoping I'm dead. Damn, I stepped on another trap. It's alright. It's all good.
Burn it. Melt the boss. Everything you got.
That trap for the team.
I'm in danger close, it's fine. This is easy. Yeah. Good job, everybody. First time in, first time through.
We're good. To be fair, lady, you awesome heals. I only have to use one stone, and solely because I stepped on damn trap.
Just the trap that we told you about. Just kidding. I thought for sure you were gonna hit it when
I
you guys went for the barrel.
Over that
I watched someone
one.
Run. I cannot believe he didn't.
Yeah. I was trying to use this altar for JP.
Yeah, that's first attempt at first boss and a clear right away. Without a barrel destruction either.